Hi guys, it's Steph from Daily Dose of Deep, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to play a card game called 13th.
You will need two decks of cards with no jokers and a person to play with. First, shuffle the cards.
Set it up, 13 cards for each person to play with facing down. First card over and deal 5 cards for the person to play with.
2, 3, 4.
Part of the game is to get rid of this stack.
Get rid of it by building it up as a stack to the king.
Whenever you get an ace, you have to put it in the middle.
Then I or someone else can put a 2 on the ace and build it up to a king. Then, after every turn, you have to put a card down, and there'll be 5 spaces to put the card down. You and your opponent will keep having turns until you have finished this pile. You pick up as much cards as you need from this pile to make 5 in your hand. I just need 2. Once you have finished the stack with the king on top, you take it away, shuffle it, and then when this deck is finished, you replace it with your deck. If your opponent has finished their turn and put a card down, it's your turn to pick a card. This pile is the rest of the pile in the deck.
I'll watch a fast video of me and my sister playing.
See, Rachel beat me. I hope you enjoy playing this game with your family in lockdown. Oh wait, don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.